had to pay twice. The other guy in the other race said he wanted it as well.
The last of the 1500 metre races now underway on the track. Competitors are Kieran Riley from Tunbridge, Ian Crowe-Wright from Brighton, Adam Clark from Aldershot, Josh Carr from Thames Hare and Hounds, and Tom Dodd from Birchfield. The pacemaker is Christian von Eitzen. Pacemaker takes them through 800 metres in just under 2 minutes. They're approaching the bell in this final 1500 metres for men.
Get TV, bro.